for the standard split squat. It's basically a lunge, except I'm not moving my feet, okay? So with that, this is gonna be my top position, both feet are planted, keep my hands up nice and controlled, drop down to a comfortable depth, drive myself back up using both legs. A lot of people have a tendency to just load up the front leg. Make sure your back leg's getting some work too. Once I knock out all the reps on one side, I'll switch, knock out all the reps on the opposite side. And that's the split squat.